Former British police officer Russell Howarth has been banned from undertaking citizens' arrests of UberX drivers in Sydney. Uber has won a Supreme Court injunction to stop Mr. Howarth pulling over its drivers. The state government says it's illegal for drivers to take part in ride-sharing activities like UberX. So far, 24 drivers are being prosecuted. The government is also setting up a task force to review the taxi and ride-sharing industries.